Right, we're either gonna see loads of rude boys or loads of goth people.
Am I gonna be that twat?
First ride, stealth, right in front of us. I don't know. That, it's the beginning of that, it's a shoom, really gets me. Aye. We're doing it again, we're doing stealth again. What's that star? Every photo of me on this stealth roller coaster, I'm like this. Plan, Dan. One of my favourite rides, the dinghy rapids. Right, we've done stealth twice. Rumper rapids. Where to now, Dan? Nemesis Inferno. So what, we changed plan again. I keep on filming your bum. I've got to stop filming your bum, Dan. So what we're doing, Walking Dead. Detonator a goal. Some great views of Nemesis Inferno here. Detonator was a walk-on. And that was actually quite fun. Yeah, so detonator, as we're coming down, well, my bum was out the seat because of the air time, just goes zoom. Good ride, I recommend that. Never did that one before. First time coming Thorpe Park, I remember this bit was all the log fume bit. I think they're building their new roller coaster around here though. Way down there, yeah? Walking Dead for ride. I actually came out of here screaming one time. I didn't realise there were actors dressed up as zombies. Something very brave or very stupid in English summer weather. Going tidal wave! Tidal wave again, we'll do tidal wave again. You are wearing a poncho, I'm not. Quit his nuts. Part of their most expensive failure, the ghost train. Never even been on it. Highly immersive experience. And can I just say, I'm not good with scary stuff.
Well, you ain't grabbing onto my shoulder, that's all I'm saying.
What did you think of a ghost train? The swarm, we just got off and just realised it's a 15 minute wait, so we're going to try it again. Ride number 10, Nemesis Inferno. Right, we've done 10 rides, just had lunch. and see what's going on now. I think we're going for a sort of a ride. This is Colossus, going around there. It was the world record breaking with 10 inversions, but it's been beaten by a smiler. Soar. Ride number 11, Soar. Will be 15 minutes. Done Soar. Now we're going for Colossus. And Colossus gets a lot of slack. I really enjoyed it. Especially this bit for 4 barrel rolls in a row. Going for Soar again, the second time, my 13th ride. We've got around about 2 hours before the park closes. We've done 13 rides at the moment. Just done the Soar twice with Colossus in between it. Trying to figure out what to do next. Doing this again. Second time on Tidal Wave. I'm absolutely soaked. Ride 15, we're going for Nemesis Inferno again. Nemesis Inferno once again, 0 minutes. About that. It was amazing, like. How many times have we done Nemesis now? 3 times.
Yeah, that's the 3rd time. I want to do Stealth another day.
For day with Stealth. We'll not finish it, but we're gonna go on it again. 3rd time, says 15 minutes, hopefully we beat that. 3rd time on Swarm. Swarm was a walk on, so we're gonna walk on it again. 4th time going on Swarm. I think we're gonna try it again because it's such a walk on. Proper walk on, just walking on. Walking on to Swarm again for the 5th time today. We've just done 20 rides. That's our personal best at Thorpe Park. Proper walk on, just walking on. Walking on to Swarm again for the 5th time today. We've just done 20 rides. That's our personal best at Thorpe Park. This might be our last ride. Ride 21, Soar. I just can't believe we went on 3 times just walking on. You know, well, first time we had a queue, but 2nd and 3rd, they're just like, oh, just go on. Close now, oh my goodness. Dan, thank you for a lovely day. 23 rides. Thank you, the weather's been all right.